Sand Branch, Mountain Creek Lake, Buckingham, Lakewood Village, Grapevine Lake, and Lake Ray Hubbard. This includes the following highways: Interstate 35 E, 10 mile markers 411 and 455. Interstate 20 between mile markers 453 and 494.
I think there's a little hidden in the KT-36.
67 and 284. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. This is an extremely dangerous situation. Motorhomes and high-profile vehicles are especially susceptible to winds of this magnitude and may be overturned. You can enter on the first floor of a building. The storm has the potential to cause serious injury and significant property damage. The recorded storm watch number 339 remains in effect until 7 a.m. Central Daylight Time, and now includes the following counties in Texas: Collin and Denton. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds. For rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service has issued a thunderstorm watch number 3412. Until 11 a.m. Central Daylight Time. This morning, service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning. Northwestern Conflict. This severe thunderstorm will be area. While severe in close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a tornado warning for Southern Rockwall County in North Central Texas, Northwestern Kaufman County in North Central Texas, Eastern Dallas County in North Central Texas, until 6:30 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:30, a tornado was moving at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado at half dollar. Hazard, tornado at half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Moving homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Dallas, Garland, Mesquite, Rowlett. Leeville around 6:05 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Rock Springs and Foley around 6:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Seagoville around 6:20 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Crandall and Tulpe around 6:25 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Heartland, Lawrence, White Rock Lake, Lake Ray Hubbard, Buckingham, McClendon Chisholm, and Sand Branch. This includes the following highways: Interstate 20 between mile markers 478 and 499. Interstate 30 between mile markers 50 and 69. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Now let's check on your local forecast for the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. Severe thunderstorm watch.
Jesus. Oh.